I've seen people tip boats over, but that was like teenagers. So, pedal it forward and backward, that handle in the middle there steers. And just try to stay away from like the edge of the lake, because you'll get stuck on the rock.
Thank you. at a table or something. Other folks, like, make sure you grab a map off that table.
Defense. I mean, they're really good. And if you're an offense that's kind of struggling as the Bears were coming into this game, This is not the unit you really wanted to have to face.
Another first down, close to midfield. Here's Aaron Andrews for more on this Saints defense.
I love what Dennis Allen told us this week about this defense. You know, when you have a quarterback like Drew Brees, there's a bit of a comfort level that he can bail you out. But this defense has certainly raised their game as well. And, you know, they've raised their expectations that way. I mean, you guys were talking about the guys arguing for the interception. This D-line is arguing for sacks here.
Especially right now. You know, in this game, knowing that that's all the Bears.
You can have that.
Where you talking?